And it is time for our Wednesday weigh-in. Austin's trying to burn off a few more calories before he steps on the scales.
Yes, yes. You never can burn too many, right?
That's
We're going
right.
to get to his weigh-in in a moment, start taking off all the battery packs and the jackets for that. But we have some tips for you about staying on your diet. This is something everybody can relate to, especially when we're talking about eating emotionally.
He hates me today.
For the last 41 years, it seems like all I've done is when something has upset me, the kids are upset, stress in family life, I just tend to run to food.
Women, what I found over the years, and this includes myself, is we are very emotionally tied to eating. When something great happens, how do we celebrate? We go out and eat. When we're sad, what do? We pacify ourselves, we eat. When things happen in our lives, what do? We want to go out and eat. It brings us joy, and there's nothing wrong with having joy of eating. However, sometimes we have to watch those emotional ties because those can actually lead us down the wrong path. When something really sad or bad happens to us and we're eating that pint of ice cream, the best thing to do to combat that is find something else that you love, being it going for a walk, watching your favorite movie, spending time with your loved one. Find something else to do that's going to take up your time, that's very enjoyable, that won't pack on the pound.
It was an awesome feeling to know that food did not control me for one time in my life. It felt great to not even think about it.
Man, Mary Beth looks so different.
She
you do
does.
Too. It's amazing.
I know.
Well, you know, Mary Beth is off today. However, she's not off the hook. We are talking about emotional eating. Recently, they had to put down one of their family horses.
That
so
was
it
really
was just.
Tough for the
yeah,
family.
It was really sad. But she did not eat her way through that experience.
I know. And she weighed in on Monday.
The blooper.
Sorry about all the confusion.
All right.
I wasn't confused anymore.
I was.
I was.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Put them on. Oh, in 3, 2, 1. All right, your turn. Let's go. Step on the scale.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Drum roll. All right, hop off.
Okay, vacation week. How'd I do?
Vacation week, week 8. You lost 2 pounds.
Yay!
Yeah.
Well, that's
any
a big
loss.
Number.
Any loss is better than a gain.
That's fine.
But what I want to talk about is. She had a really traumatic week. She had to put her horse down. It was a really tough time. She didn't run to food. She averted it. So let's stay on the plan. Next week's going to be good. Have a great vacation.
Gotta eat.
So proud of her.
Yay.
That's good.
That's awesome.
All right,
it's awesome. And she weighed in 2 days sooner than she normally
right.
does.
Yeah.
So,
right,
yeah.
right.
I had that the last 2 weeks. I know that well.
And now he has vacation to come back from this
yes.
week. All right, buddy, it's your turn.
All right, get your shoes off.
Are you nervous? Yeah. Are you nervous?
I'm not nervous, but I know realistically it's not going to be like a 5 pound a week.
Yeah, that's okay. You were on vacation.
I treated myself. You know, let's get this over with.
Let's get it over with. It sounds like torture.
All right, buddy, step off.
No game, please. No
step
game.
Off, step off. Okay. So this week, what I kind of want to talk about a little bit is this has been my most proud week of Austin.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
Because Austin went away on vacation. He was gone for a week.
Yes.
And he was texting me while he was gone. Should I do this? Should I do this? He splurged a little bit more, which I'm totally fine with, because I do think you shouldn't be so regimented and you should have fun while
right.
on vacation.
Yes.
Absolutely.
But for the first time in his life, he still exercised throughout the whole time.
Yes.
And while on vacation, he still lost 2 pounds.
Yay! That's amazing.
And what did you have there?
You
had
lost?
The beach, the donuts or something?
I had Burt's donuts from Carolina Beach. I had chocolate chip cookies, Intimates, and you know, I had them like 3 or 4 different times.
Right, but the rest of the time you stayed on your diet
I stayed
plan
on my diet
and you exercised.
And I exercised, but you know, there was a little bit of guilt with that. But
okay.
I was like, I'm on vacation, I'm treating
you
myself.
You did it.
That's right,
job.
And he was still conscious of eating and working out.
We have to take a quick break, but you can head to WXII12.com for all of our trainer tips.